This is some crazy shit here. Marty. How deep is this thing?
Come on.
Come on, can't let him get away. Almost there.
I'll grab the back hind leg.
You video.
I got it. No, I got the hind leg.
Okay, you got the hind leg?
Yeah.
It's deep. I'm glad that camera's waterproof.
Grind him up. That's it. You got him. He ain't going nowhere. That's live action, brother. That's the fucking shit. Woo. Thank God I had the waterproof housing on this son of a bitch. Well, I was in the drink. All right, come on, boys. Grab a leg, Michael, get him. You gotta get him to the boat. Oh boy, missing out now.
Throw him right in there. Now let's find a big stick for oars. Nice job. There's an oar for me, an oar for you. I'll give us a nice push before I jump in.
Alright.
Whew! Almost. I thought, holy shit! It was gonna be that goddamn deep. Alright, you sit down, Steve. You ready? I'm gonna push. Push this off. Hold on now. Come on, dogs! Come on, doggies! Should we have put them in the boat with us? Come on, pups! Get them out of oar. You want me to put them in there? Alright, come on, doggies! Come on, dogs! This little guy, I hope he ain't drowning back here. Hit the little guy behind us. Come on, pup! Come on, pup! Yeah.
Believe me, if that boat wasn't there, we were going to cross.
You got her steady?
We'll just lead the hog, we'll drag the whole boat out.
Oh, okay. That was awesome. That was some good shit.
That was a good finale.
Yeah, that was fucking fun. That was some funny shit there, buddy. Good? You want to go more?
Yeah, we're good.
That was fucking funny.
It looked pretty
funny. It was.
Got some black hogs now.
Dude, that was awesome, Brian. That was great.
I'm glad y'all like that.
Yeah, I'm glad it was a waterproof housing, too. Oh, that's going to make for some good footage. Oh, yeah.
That's the best eating hog, right?
Nice job, brother. Thanks. Oops. You want to dump this, Mike or Brian?
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and take it.
General area.
Throw it back
in. Don't get the bloody shit out.
I've got Kyle just in case.
Okay. Where's the rope at? Right. Got it. Okay. Now this will lead into this river.
It goes through the river.
Oh yeah.
You know that creek we had to come across earlier this morning?
Uh-huh.
We're about to go back across.
Right.
It's the same creek. It just gets bigger and bigger.
Right.
The closer you get to the river. The river.
Yeah. Whoop. That was worth the price of admission on that one, my man. That was awesome.
I meant to tell y'all bring the shotgun.
It's nice, Sarah. Yeah.
Well, I'm prepared to fail. I figured.
I said, God damn it. I'm like, it can't be this deep here, go boom. Yeah.
5,000.
I'll definitely be in touch.
I'll get somebody to.
That was great. That was fucking.
Fall out of the boat.
I said, I wonder how deep it is.
Yeah, that motherfucker was 6 fucking feet deep right on the end.
I'm like, man, we're close to shore. I'm gonna drag his boat up there.
I thought the boat was going over. Believe me, I ran for the other side.
Yeah, fucking funny. That was funny as hell. I'm like, well, them guys ain't coming with us, so.
Well, y'all had the boat, y'all. Yeah.
Oh, I was going. I was definitely going across. Do we have all dogs?
Yeah, we got them all. That was all of them.
Where do you want to put him at? Think she's got piglets around
she's
anywhere?
She's bred. I mean, no, she got them in her.
Oh, yeah, so we're going to have little fake little fetuses or whatever you call them.
Y'all clean them too?
Yeah?
Nah, yeah.
I'm not going to kid you.
No,
I'll get some chick back home. That some bitch will buy them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Them Chinese people eat anything.
Right.
They eat their own kid. Trip. You're in paddle time, paddle time. Yeah. Fuck. That was
just how
Oh, that was great.
Watch out, ready?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.